65 divided by 10. 6 is less, therefore next. 65 is not less, therefore with 65. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 65, but not greater. 10 multiplied by 7 is greater. Multiply by 6, 60. Okay, multiply 60 is not greater. 65 minus 60 is 5. Next, there is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here with point, 0 point. Okay, 50. 10 multiplied by 5. 50 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. 0, therefore finish it. 65 divided by 10 is here. Okay.